U.S. dollar index daily forecast, June 11th, FXEmpire.com. The dollar index rose during the course of the session on Tuesday, testing the 80-20 level. This area is a slightly psychologically significant barrier, but really, the real thing that we're going to have to contend with now is going to be the top of the shooting star at the 81 handle. We get above there, the market goes to 80-40, and then perhaps breaks out above there. We think this market's bullish. We just think it'll be choppy because of that. The 80 handle should be supportive, so pullbacks all the way to there will more than likely attract buyers.